Sure, make noise and bark whole time while I'm trying to talk, but as soon as I turn the camera on, you sit down quiet. What's up everyone? So I'm back. I don't have much to do today. I mean, I have a lot to do, but none of it actually requires me to leave my room. So I'm selling my Nexus 5, so I'm sure if you follow my social media, you know that and you know how sad I am about that. And the guy actually wants Android Lollipop on it, and it's currently running the developer preview of Android M. So I have to flash that over with Android Lollipop in a bit, maybe later, but I have to do that today. And also the GF and I are going to watch Ant-Man later, so I hope it's good. I don't really match up Marvel movies too much, but I heard it's good, so we'll see how it goes. You guys absolutely came through with the support again. This video has over 100 views. And I mean, the other one has over 100 views as well, but this one got to 100 views even faster than the last one. And look at all these comments. I mean, I'm just speechless. And you know what? Let me do some comment shoutouts. So to everyone who commented, shout out to Brad. Shout out to Darren. Shout out to the GF. One more. Shout out to Jennifer. I'm just kidding, guys. Me and Joe, we have this weird thing we do where we always call each other female names starting with the letter of our names. So shout out to Joe. Thanks a lot for watching the video, guys. I'm glad you're actually enjoying them and coming back. So huge thanks for that. Also, look at this extremely creative logo. It looks absolutely nothing like the TechSmasher logo. It's like an entirely different idea, an entirely different design. If you agree with me, leave a comment below. Also, quick update from yesterday's workout. I had chest and back yesterday, and I'm still feeling that pain. Like, I couldn't even get off my bed properly this morning. So if you're going to start P90, prepare for that. So I already ate and all that stuff about 2 or 3 hours ago, so I'm about to do P90X now, and I actually realized I said P90X about 3.42 million times in the last vlog, so from now on I'll be calling it the workout. So I'm about to get my workout in for the day. I have plyometrics today, and yes, I'll get back to you after that. Done. So I had about 20 minutes left, but I legit could not finish it. It's extremely hard, and I used to be able to do the entire thing. Of course, I'll get back there in time, but for now, I mean, it was really hard for me to finish it. And even some of the moves, like there's 30 seconds of each move, I did like maybe 15 to 20 seconds of each move, and I know I will be able to do the full 30 seconds sometime in the future, but I guess 15 seconds out of 30 is better than 0 out of 30. So today wasn't as much of a success as yesterday, but I still actually got up and I got my workout in, so that's a positive thing. So I know there are a bunch of YouTubers who watch this vlog as well, so if you're wondering why these rubber bands are here, I'll show you how I get my extremely smooth pants on TechSmash. So I loosen this little fluid head thingy here, and I drop this rubber band right here, and I just pull. And as much as I shake here, this will be extremely smooth. So you can try that out next time you're making a video, and I'm sure you probably know about this already, so I have no idea why I put this in here. But if you didn't, then you should definitely try it. So like I said, I'm done with my workout. So for now, it's just time to chill until time to head to see Ant-Man with the GF later. So I was just checking back the vlog again, and look at this dude. So huge thanks to this dude. He's like a real supporter. All my TechSmash videos, he comments and all of that. And all these questions here, numbers 1 to 6, I'll be answering them in tomorrow's vlog, hopefully. So if you have any questions you want to add as well, feel free to leave a comment down below on this vlog, and I'll be sure to answer them tomorrow once I can and once they are reasonable, of course. Also, the LG G4 full review over on TechSmash currently has over 1500 views and over 100 thumbs up. So you guys are absolutely killing it with the support lately. So huge thanks for that. You guys are awesome. Off to the movie. I'll let you guys know how it was. Finally at the movies, and we aren't going to be watching Ant-Man anymore since we ran a little late. So we'll be watching Ted 2, and I'll let you know how that goes after it's finished. I'll let you know what I think about it. And also, I'm using the G4 right now to record, so if the audio quality is extremely horrible, I apologize in advance. Back from the movie, like I said before, we ended up watching Ted 2, and it was pretty good.